Here they come. It's Laker's grandpa for the Leather Gas Empire LaBelle, charging through on the inside, followed now by Timely Addition. Into that turn they race. Empire LaBelle hugs the rail on a long neck lead, but Lake Hill's grandpa moves up on the outside. Now these two are heads apart for the lead. From the outside, it's Lake Hill's grandpa to take command. Empire LaBelle, there goes Timely Addition. Mark O'Meara wants the top. There goes Timely Addition now to take command. Lake Hill's grandpa back to second, 29-1 the quarter. And Timely Addition has the lead a length and a half. Lake Hill's grandpa in second, a length and a quarter, followed now by Empire LaBelle. There goes Native Hunter on a charge on the outside, fourth, now third. He's now moving into second, entering the stretch now. They're moving for that half. Timely Addition has the lead in the rail. Here comes Native Hunter on a charge on the outside. It's Lake Hill's grandpa back to third. Mr. Sandman under urging at the half. 59-3 into that clubhouse turn, and Timely Addition has the long neck lead, but Native Hunter moves at him on the outside in second. There goes Mr. Sandman ranging up in third, followed on the inside. Lake Hill's grandpa in fourth. It's Ornardin in fifth, followed now by Empire LaBelle. That's Honest Flight. Dab of Council from the outside. Native Hunter now puts a neck in front. On the inside, it's Timely Addition. Mr. Sandman charging up on the outside, moving third. He's now moving into second as they race around the far turn. On the outside, Native Hunter. Mr. Sandman charging up on the outside in second. Timely Addition is there, followed on the very far outside. Here comes Dab of Council. Here they come, turning for home. Native Hunter under urging. Here comes Mr. Sandman. Mr. Sandman on the outside. On the inside, it's Native Hunter. Mr. Sandman. Mr. Sandman. Mr. Sandman.